G'day ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Modern Magic 6 playthrough. I'm your host Huey Plays, and welcome back. This is episode 32, and we are just cruising by. So, we're gonna get straight into it. Last video, we became very notorious. We are now average, so, you know. But we were very evil. We committed a cardinal sin by destroying an entire town and their civilians. So, you know, it's not every day you do that, but when you do, you can expect to get a notorious reputation, which is what we wanted, because Pedro's now Master Dark. Look at that. Master Light and Dark, and Body, and Spirit for that matter. We just need Might. Now we just need Steph to get Master Body, which she is, so don't worry about that. It's been a few days. Anyway though, we have got a fair bit to get through in this video. So remember how in the last video I was, I've got my banker back as well. Got rid of the bard, don't need him anymore, so got rid of him. But we got the banker back, so we get essentially a net bonus of 10% of the gold that we find, which is always nice. More the merrier. But remember how we had good old Cheryl here? And I just could not for the life of me figure out, you know, what quest she's related to? Because there's none here. I was doing a bit of digging off camera and in preparation for the video. And I think I know what to do. First, though, we need to go to Freehaven. So let me go there. Because, again, in the last video as well, there's some horseshoes. Let me get those. There were spells that I wanted to get for Steph, which she did not have. Actually, let me save the horseshoes. Master Body now. Yeah, look, we'll save them. Oh, let me repair these rings first, though. I think they were from the Battle of the Titans, which was fun, actually. I liked it. I can't wait to go back to Paradise Valley and, you know, Sweetwater and all those areas and just unleash hell. Oh, he's got further in. I was losing my train of thought. Yeah, spell. So, Pedro here, if we go into his spell book here, he's got Power Cure. Steph does not. Where's your body? Yeah, so, I want to see what other spells they got as well for some of these other ones. So, I thought, you know, we've got the gold. Let's get some spells, hey? So,
what can I do for you?
G'day, Andrew. I want to withdraw 43,950. I'm good at maths. So I can do it quickly in my head. Yeah, so, spells. I wrote down, like, a little map kind of thing, so I know where to go. Let's go do our spirit first, which, I believe might be there. Then mind. Yeah, I think it's like the trifecta there. Actually, we might go to mind first since it's the closest. We'll get fly going because I'm a lazy person. Alright, let's I think it's here.
Hello.
No, it's not. Here, isn't it? No, spirit. Yeah, okay, so I've got my little map, and yeah, I'm a bit off. We'll figure it out, I'm sure.
The magic of life.
Let me have a look. Yeah, we've only got a few here. Let me see what there is.
The magic of life.
Guardian Angel, no.
Um,
I feel like there's a better one than Adept, though. I was looking it up, but,
Spirit.
What am I doing?
Spirit.
Yeah, I was looking it up, but, yeah, I'm not sure. Let me go to Body then, which I know is over here. Here it is.
The magic of healing.
Yeah, okay, they do. Must have been. Wasn't getting it back there. A power to this. I think we'll get that with light magic. Power cure. Here we go. I'm gonna get that. I think she's got cure wounds.
Okay.
I need to sell that. Alright, so now, Steph, you have got Power Cure, which is a very good spell indeed. Is there anything else I should get for her? Cure disease, poison. Don't got cure disease.
The magic of healing.
Where would that be? Alright, let's save. And let's load and then get back.
The magic of healing.
Power, poison. So I don't know. Let me try something. Let me say. No, let me reload again.
Body, the magic of healing.
I've got what I mainly wanted to get for a power cure. Cure insanity as well is what I want to get. Had it written down. I would assume it's mind, which is the one I could not find. No, it's like somewhere in this vicinity. It's right here, isn't it? No, it's Earth. I know it's like a little square building. You. No.
Greetings and salutations.
Greetings and salutations. Here we go. Okay.
Mind.
Got it.
Magic of knowledge.
You would assume Q insanity would be here. Ooh, telekinesis? Let me get Here we go. Cure insanity. Thought so. Bang, okay. Bang. Beautiful stuff. Okay, so telekinesis, it's handy to have. And cure insanity as well. Very nice, let me save. Alright, nice. So that's the first part of what I wanted to do done. Get those spells. Alright, now we must go to New Sorpagul. Back to where I killed them all. I don't think I'm welcome back there. I was going to say there won't be anyone to actually welcome me since I, killed them all, but here they are. Just, resurrected. And we need to go to... I forget the name of the place.
Need a ride?
Castle Iron Fists.
Hitch up the horses.
That's where I need to go. God, it's been a while since I've been here. Wow, look at all these peasants. Remember, I used to have trouble with the lizards. The good old lizard wizards. They were fun times, weren't they? But, I'm pretty sure that Cheryl has something to do with Wilbur Humphrey. And also the last council quest is to do with Slicker Silver Tongue, who should be here. That's if I got it right. Which, you know, my track record is a bit 50-50. We'll see.
Who goes there?
Master Nikolai Ironfist, prince and heir to the throne of Enroth.
Good old Wilbur Humphrey. Let's see what you're about. Yeah, that's right. Silver Tongue's refusal. Yeah, okay. Alright, what do we got to do? Slicker Silver Tongue refused my order. This must be treason. Still, I've known him so long, and he's never disobeyed an order before. Perhaps he is suffering from delusions. Yes, that's it. He's been spending so much time investigating that horrible bar cult that's affected his mind. God, it's sounding like our Stranger Things 4, if you know, you know. I even found one of their cloaks in his room. Perhaps you can find a cure for him. They must surely know what they've done to him. I would start at their headquarters east of Castle Kriegspire. Here, take the cloak. Perhaps you can find some use for it. Okay, well, Cheryl's not with Lilba Humphrey, so, I was wrong on that front, but with, what's his name? Slicker Silver Tongue. I, on the money there, so, okay, let me go to quests. Yeah, right, okay. The Superior Temple of Bar. I know, they got devils in there. Don't be wanked by those, will you? Bar cultists, speaking of. Alright. We can't go to Kriegspire from here, can we? How do we... Have I got Lord's Beacon though? Nope, have not. Alright, let me get my trusty map that I printed off a while ago. Let me go to Freehaven. What day is it? It is a Wednesday. I need to wait 2 days. At the other stables. It's gonna say a town portal. We'll get the horseshoes as well, since they've obviously respawned. Oh, I spent a year in jail, that's why they respawned in the horseshoes. Yeah, okay. All the enemies are gonna... Ugh, jeez. Mob of the Dam's gonna be fun, because I know we gotta go there at some point. I'll digress. Let me rest here for 2 days. I know we'll be weak on this day. Yep. Should be Friday. Travel to Kriegspire. Okay, so... East. Ah, right. Yeah, I think I... I don't think it's actually in Kriegspire, the Superior Temple of Bath. In the Superior east of Castle Kriegspire. Either it's along the edge there, or it's actually east in the next town, which I can't remember, so let's find out. Let's save. I'm gonna hedge my bets that it's in the next town, because I vaguely remember... Sweetwater, is it? Or some place where, I have to go. Let me just have a look, though. Yeah, look. I'm not liking me, chances here. I mean, I could be wrong and I'm just wasting my time. But, yeah, Sweetwater. Where can I teleport? No. Yeah, right, okay. Is it Sweetwater, though? I don't like doing this in the videos, but let me just quickly look it up. Either it is, or I'm just... Oh my god, I'm an idiot. East, not west. Yeah, right. East of Castle Kriegspire. Go in the right direction would help, Huey. Jeez. I'm not sure how I pass school. Jeez. Off to a great start. Alright, let's, yeah, look, they've respawned. Alright, well... It's supposedly east, so, let's, go in the right direction, shall we? I must have already got the horseshoes. I mean, let's just go along here, see what we can find. There's like no enemies here, except for the minotaurs and the elementals. Yeah, it's there. Has to be there. All right, who do we got? Oh, we got the minotaurs. Okay, let's cast some spells. Let's dad the gods. Owl power. Good damage. Charlotte with her double shot. I'm waiting on Pedro to heal. If you can, hurry up with his healing. That would be very much appreciated. Let's set the ready spell.
Yes.
Quick spell, rather. Oh, wait a minute. You know, I don't know what I'm lost. Getting the directions wrong. I'm like mixing up how spells work. Alright, what I do know is that Pedro has recuperated, so let's get day protection going. We need to get the mage and the earth spirits. Oh, we've got all mages here, except for the tiny minotaur there. Alright, let's take them on, let's go. Can I hit this one? No, I can shoot. Oh, look at that damage. So satisfying, I must say. One down, a few more to go. Watch, I'm not even at the right place. But I did say I was hedging my best before and I was wrong. But this time, I think I'm pretty right on the money here. Yeah, I like how Steph can do power cure like that. That's good. Oh, we haven't got any red minotaurs, so that's a good sign. I don't expect too soon. Let's go for the mage, because they're the toughest. I'm keen to get stuck into the superior temple above. Again, that's if I got the right place, but I reckon we do. Alright, let's just destroy these critters. Minotaur Mage, I want you. It's gonna take some getting used to for me to not press S for Charlotte and everyone else. Alright, nice. That's everyone eliminated. Yeah, that definitely looks like a temple bar, let's be honest. Yep, okay. So it was the right place after all. Power cure. Alright, I think we are ready to get stuck into it. Let's go. The focal point of all Baal worship in Enroth. The superior temple only allows followers of Baal inside. Well, oh, these bastards. I remember them early on, they were like the toughest enemy. Now we can just like easily get rid of them. We'll slowly go forward. Don't worry. I must be thinking of a different dungeon actually, with the one in Sweetwater. That hurts us. Let's go this way, hey? Can I open this one? No, I cannot. I mean, we'll try it. Let me just say, can... Okay, everyone can't. It's fine. Go this way? Nope. Let me guess, just the main door. Any door. Come on. Do I have to wear this or something? Maybe that's the key. Let me just try this. Yeah, no, okay. Not what I figured. Well, seemingly I can't get into any door. Look. Find the superior east. Is there a key that I'm meant to have or something? I know it's not to do with wearing that, so I tried. Who's got the horseshoes, actually? I'll give it to Pablo. There's one enemy there. Is there for, like, something with a torch or something? Because I can't open the door. Weird. Let me just try again, see if I can miss something. Try the torches? No. Try this. I feel like it's something obvious I'm just missing. Okay, we've got a single enemy in there. There has to be, like, something amiss here. Yeah, something's not that. Something's not right.
Let's get out of here.
Let me leave. Let me go in. Only allow us follow. Let me just wear that going into here. Whether that makes a difference, I don't know. No. I don't know. Although, actually, thinking about it, I feel like actually I need to wait until a certain day, is it? I'm just looking at that. Sorry, I don't like doing this, but I'm just a bit stuck, honestly. Okay, seems others have had the same issue. Let me just look at that. Wow, okay. So, seemingly I need perception expert or master. Wow. Has anyone got perception? No. Is that all it is? Just perception? I swear if that's all it is. Someone saying causes damage. They've clicked every brick and everything in there. Wow, yep. That's all it is, perception. Well, that's a stitch up and a half. Let me save here. Let me, Lloyd's Beacon this place. And, oh, now I need to figure out how to actually get the skill. I feel like one of those guilds will, have what I'm looking for. Let me just try over here. No, wrong place. Might have been horseshoes. There's like a guild around here, I think. It's over here. I feel. Yeah, smugglers. Is it this one? Hoping. Please be the one.
When did you get out?
Yes, okay. Perception.
Wouldn't be without it.
Now expert perception. Cause that's all I need. Sorry to be the hindrance again, but I'm gonna look up. Expert perception. So if they just had it like Modern Magic 7 where like it keeps a note of the skill trainers, then I wouldn't have to keep doing this. So my apologies. But I just need someone to teach me. Alright, perception. Just bear with me, ladies and gentlemen. Getting up to everything in this video, hey. Episode 32, delivering the goods. Alright, we got two options. We got Tara. Let me see where she is. New Sorpagor. A second floor. Okay, that tells me all I need to know. Let me go New Sorpagor. It's either up here. Let me cast Fly.
Hello.
ID.
Hey, how's it going?
Perception.
Okay.
Wow. Alright, so now, let's, I mean, it's might as well, heal up. Rent a room. Let's Lloyd's Beacon back here. Okay, let me try again. Second time. We got this. Positive thoughts. We are gonna open these doors. Just needed a perception expert, apparently. I agree, Pedro. Big eye roll moment. There we go. Our power. Torchlight. Wizard eye. And that protection. Let's save. Let's try now. I like going from left to right. Let's save. Hello, Warlocks. How are we? Alright, where are ya? I love going to their corners, don't I? Just inch forward. Alright, the Warlocks on this side. I think there's only one, anyway. Stuck behind everyone. G'day. Bye-bye. Okay, there wasn't as many as I thought. Okay, there's another warlock. Oh, it's two, actually. Beautiful. Alright, we've got a button here, don't we? Oh no, podium. Let me cure Charlotte first. Of course she's weak. Do I have weakness here? Yep. Too easy. Expert perception is the key, and the doors above will let you be. The spiral, then each head. Talk to Baal, you'll be dead. The spiral, then each head. You know, why didn't they say expert perception at the front? That would have been handy to know. Washed I did is at the front, I missed it. But we don't talk about that. Alright, let's save. Wait, I said spiral, didn't it? That also means something. The spiral, then each head. So that's a head, I'm guessing. Okay, I'm gonna say like the spirals are like the corridors you go into. Yeah, see, that worked. Hello, druids. How are we today? Oh, you're taking rid of my spell points. No. No. Not ideal. Oh, let me just spam. Steph, it's your lucky day. You can get all the barrels you want. Hopefully that made a bit of a difference. Oh, what's this? Rejuve. All magical aging effects and subtracts one from all seven primary. The oldest is 33. Don't think it's that old. Oh, Charlotte. The women in the Down Under, it's their lucky day. They're getting all the barrels. All the barrels. Alright, that's all the barrels, I think. Yeah, I think my theory is working, so that won't open, but this one should. Yeah, right, okay. There's only one other person, isn't there? Oh, one hitter. Who do we got? Oh. Simple acolyte. I don't like how easy this is at the moment. Oh, Charlotte, you're disarmed, aren't you? Yep. Sal? No, I think you can sell gongs to people. Alright, we've got another... bar head 2. So it was what, the spirals, then the bar heads. Wasn't it? Hold up. Spirals, then the bar head. Something to do with the layout of the map? So let me try over here. Hello. Jeez Louise. Yeah, get your hits in. The warlocks here. Multiple warlocks, which is what we want. Bang. Alright, there's nothing in here, seemingly. So let's get back out. And then the heads. Oh, we've got the main corridor. Where do these lead, I wonder? Alright, we'll go down here first. We shall save. A single grand druid. Liking this. Something seems odd. Well, that's a good... Ooh, black potion. Don't mind if I do. Endurance. Who needs it? Pedro, mate. Here you go, buddy. Slurp it up. Enjoy. What does this say? Really? That doesn't say anything? everything else. Okay. Closed. Well, that was a handy spell. Let's save. Chest is locked. Okay, yeah, yep, typical. Like, I'm pretty sure there's devils in here, too. But again, like earlier, I think I might be thinking of something else.
Got it.
Look at these gongs, jeez, always. Yeah, we'll sell those. I think maybe Freehaven you can sell them? Even a new sword. Alright, let's okay, that opens. So I'm assuming you can get through here. No. Righto. We'll continue down here. Got a very windy passageways, I'll tell you. Jesus, alright. This is gonna be a long one. Let's save again. Someone ran off. Sorcerer is the biggest challenge. Quote unquote challenge. Alright, that's one room gone. Anything useful here? Don't believe so. No, up on here. Oh yeah, look at me bob around. Oh yeah. Alright, let's keep going. In this absolute maze. Oh, this room seems important. As soon as I did that, they went weak. Bang. Weakness. Oh, could have gone straight away. Now we shall save. Oh, idiot. Go, I'm pressing all the buttons. Right, get the priest of when you get away from the Grand Druid, because they just steal all your spell points, which is pretty rude of them, I must say. Get rid of the Great Druid, though. Where are you? Are you obviously on the other side? Let me save. Beautiful.
Got him.
She's just like standing there accepting her fate. Like, yep, just kill me. I know I'm dead. Just go on. Right, this is an altar. It's highlighted on the map. Tells me I can activate it or something. Some of those lines. So, a Modern Magic game, you've got to be suspicious of everything I tell you. Oh, bar free standing by. Right. Wait, I said the spiral. Do I have to like finish everything else first, or bar one here? Is this three? No, that's four. Let me go to number four. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Obviously got something to... I just got a... do them in order, seemingly. I'm sure we'll figure it out soon enough. Let's incinerate. Oh, 106, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Or as Adam Cole would say, bye-bye. Oh, we got some gold. Good stuff. A lot of beds. Oh, that was nice and easy. Let's go down here. Oh, idiot. Back up enough. Where's the grand? Over there. I think there's only one. And one within range. Bang. Nice. Alright, what have we got here? A basic leather belt. Expect more in the mid stage of the game. Alright, let's save. Who's in here? Well, I mean, we've got no, warlocks, so, you know, it's always nice. But I must say, I do like the challenge of, killing the warlocks. Oh, g'day, priest. How are we? Alright, another big pile of gold. Oh, I love this music. Just give me this music. If you made it this far, you're a legend, as per usual, thank you. But also, let me know your favourite song from the game by commenting on the soundtrack video that I uploaded. Love to hear your thoughts. I've explored this branch. Let me go down here. Oh, jeez. Okay, what's this? Yeah, right. let's, jeez, how far can you... Holy shoot. Oh, my. Yeah, okay. Well, I do remember that, actually. It's hard to forget that. Have I explored every... No, let's, I want to explore all around here. That's definitely not... Well, hello. Oh, that's great. I love these little things where you can just, like... Not cheat, but, you know, just take advantage of. They're running, shit scared. You're insane. Let's do something about that. Cure weakness. There we go. Yeah, I just want to explore the branches first, and then we'll, then we'll tackle that huge room. Jeez Louise. Oh, there's another big room too. Alright, what have we got? God, now we're just bobbing around. It's like we're at a nightclub. Like, doof, 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 doof. The down under isn't getting into it. Alright, who do we got? These clerics, easy peasy. Good Pedro, nice damage. One hit. Good on you, Steph. Alright, let's get their bodies. Okay, that's us. Okay, that's another entrance. Nice. Yeah, we'll just go back up here. Oh, this is obviously a secret entrance to go like around or something. We'll save that for when we go into the huge room there. God, what in the bloody hell is this? Let me save 100%. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, I remember this. Alright, okay. Oh, let's get in this gap. Let's get to freeze the bar. Oh, jeez. Okay, the Grand Druids are the ones I've been worried about. They're over there. Okay, let's heal up. Pedro's getting his spell points back a bit, which is nice. Alright. Grand Druids, where are you? Alright, we've got two. Don't lose the spell points, Steph, please. Alright, nice. Take you out. Oh shit, there's another one. Yeah, go on. Get out of the way. Yeah, well, I reckon this dungeon will have to be a two-parter. For sure. This is pretty hectic, and I don't want to take like an hour and a half, an hour 40. I was making the two parts. That's my thinking at this point. And you know, the barrels aren't even bothering me anymore. I'm just doing whatever. I mean, we're just past the point of where they're actually really useful. Alright, that crate is highlighted. Is this a chest, I wonder? Why are you highlighted, hey? Yeah, I was right. Pretty shitty chest, though. You get the barrels, that's it. Get this one over here. I'll tell you what, the Supreme Temple of Bar love their barrels. One can only assume they love to get drunk in here. Which is, I mean, got the space for it. Might as well hold some raves, I guess. Where haven't we explored? Oh, we need to go back over there, so let's go this way. I'm thinking I might just do the arms of this place and then stop it there. Then we'll do part two. I mean, hopefully just part two. And finish off the huge room. Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, who do we got? Jesus. All these druids. Alright, there's one in there. And we got everyone here. It's the Grand Druids out, everyone I'm worried about. And the Warlocks. Everyone else I can handle, no worries. Oh, is that everyone? Yes. Now I can kill everyone for fun. Let's go. I think actually that pit down there takes me to like it's a trap, if I remember right. Doesn't seem like I can get back up. Ooh, white potion, book of learning, okay. Yeah, look, it's a bit faded. I won't go down there, I'll save it for next video. Let's go around here, let's see what's what. I think it's just this arm and then we'll be done. Oh, and we got that one too. Of course, of course, of course. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Who do we got? Yeah, okay, we got some warlocks over there. Let's kill some magicians, hey? Okay, we've got some clerics, they're fine. Yeah, okay, everyone's fine here. Easy kill, easy kill. That's hard. Where are they coming from? Good Charlotte. Pablo. Pablo's just an absolute beast. Okay, someone escaped out there. For your efforts in this dungeon, Pablo, you can get these barrels. But you're past barrels, aren't you? G'day, sorcerer and magician. Okay, I didn't know you were there too. Oh! Alright, let's do this arm. And then, oh, something there by the looks of it. Sneaky, sneaky. So you always gotta keep an eye on the minimap. That's pretty graphic, isn't it? Just showing a decapitated head. But hey, I don't mind. Oh, this music, I love it. I wonder how you get access to here. Can I reach the other person in here? What if I just hold down A? No, I can't reach them. It was this way, wasn't it? Seems like an annoying room. Let's go in though. Okay, now we got a warlock or two. Alright, let's heal cure. Alright, what's the state of play here? Who do we got? Alright, they've gone into their respective corners. There's one warlock there. Alright, I know where to go. Let's save. Ah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, we got two warlocks. We'll take them on. We got this. Come on, let's go down under us. I know you can do it. I believe in you guys. The viewers do it at home as well. I mean, Steph has gone insane. I think we all will by the time we get through the Superior Temple of Bar. Jesus, alright. Oh, who do we got in here? Yep. Go on, magicians, that's it. Bang, look at that. Alright, just one. Oh, I was gonna say, just one dude left. He's like. Nah, there's more for me, you don't know. Okay. Nice. Let's, jeez, how many chests? Alright, let's cure Steph. I love the sound effects for that. Let's cure weakness. Alright, Charlotte. Your time is now. Got. We'll sell. We'll enchant. Could be handy. Okay, so that's just one huge chest. Really? Game? Really? Don't tell me yet. Okay, yeah. I was gonna say, it has to be Pablo, doesn't it? Alright, I think that's it for the arms. Let me zoom out. Yeah, okay. Well, unless this bit has opened up, which it has not, I'm gonna leave it here, as I've talked about. It's been almost an hour anyway, so... So yeah, the next part will be sussing out the huge bloody room. That'll take me a big chunk of the video. I mean, it should be two parts, but don't be surprised if it's three, just like the, what was it, the Lair of the Wolf in Blackshire? God, that was a fun time, wasn't it, guys? But, I'll digress. Thank you for joining me for episode 32. It is, lovely to have you, as always. You guys are legends, thank you. You shall see me and the Down Underers in episode 33. So, until then, I hope you have a great day. Look after yourselves, and I shall see you on the next one. Cheers.